see me as I walk along where once four bare feet strode across the sand at the water's edge. And now only two are there to make that sound that once brought many smiles and wonderment to our lives. Or as I sit beside the fire pit just after the sun sets, listening to the fire crackle, pop, and sizzle as the flames dance in the dark to a rhythm of their own, where no other voice can be heard but my own, where once I enjoyed beautiful conversation that tantalized my senses with intrigue and warmed my heart with delight. Instead, I watch alone, remembering how it was and smiling to myself as the visions of days past play out in my memories, while replaying the beautiful sound of her voice, the one that filled my heart with joy, as I recall the conversations held as we sat there hand in hand, watching the fire as it danced for us then, as it does for me now. I may appear alone, but please don't pity me, for I am not really alone. I have my memories to remind me of all the glorious moments that a past life could hold, and our children that remind me each time I see them of a life fully lived, which will comfort me as I walk through the final chapters of this life. So you see, though I may appear to be alone, it is not as it appears. As long as the sun shines, my children are near, and God gives me the breath and strength to face each day, while allowing me to hold on to all the memories that were made over a lifetime together. I will never be alone.